put off this and switch on the work support. The work support is contacting the surface and then locking. The contacting force can be set inside by spring, you can see the spring rates in the catalog, or by air sensor, and additional for hydraulic by hydraulic. That means two options at air. This is spring and air sensing. For hydraulic, you have spring, air sensing, and contacting by hydraulic. The spring inside can be changed by customer side. This is just a metric thread inside. You can open and change. The next thing is, if you dismount this screw, you can put in a blade or something like that. What the customer need is also very important. It's just a metric thread inside. That's all. So very easy to adapt. Now, the function. I put this paper to show you the difference of clamping force and supporting force. I put this inside here, you can move it. Okay?
Yes.
If I put this already all right, here and then clamping, you put, it's not possible, not moving. It's clamped. But this edge here is also light moving. Tapping, light moving. That means no deformation, but supporting. Okay?
Okay. Çekiyor değil mi? Ses alıyor değil mi?